Hello, good morning children. Today I came with a beautiful model for you. In this lockdown period, I would like to engage you in learning as well as playing. Okay, so today I have drawn a caterpillar for you. And this is the model for word puzzle chain. So what you have to do is, you have to start with a word. And you have to find the last letter word till the end. Okay. So, I have written some words here. Bat. Look at these words. Bat. Net. No. Tape. Top. Kite. Gun. Tap. Lock. Egg. Owl, rabbit, ear. So, I have given these words, and what you have to do is, you have to arrange the word chain. Okay, you have to finish this word puzzle chain. So, I have started this caterpillar with the bat letter, bat word. What is the end letter in the bat? B-A-T. T is the end letter. So you have to find out where is the T word. T-O-P, top here. So T-O-P, top. What is the end letter of top? P. So find out where is the P letter word. Where is the P letter? So find out where is the P letter? P word is here. So P is here. So you have to keep this P word here, because the end letter of top is P. So we are placing P word. And what is the end letter of pan? P-A-N, pan. So end letter of pan is N. So you have to find out where is the N, N letter word. Here is N letter word, N O, no. So, N, O, no. What is the end letter? O. O is the end letter. So, you have to find out where is the O letter word. Here we got, yes, this is the O letter word. So, I am placing O letter word. Children, you have to do all this activity. Not me or not your parents. So, you have to be so active and so eager to finish this word chain. Okay, come on. So here, what is this letter? What is this word? O-W-L, owl. So in this word, what is the end letter? L is the end letter. You have to find out where is the L word. Here we have L-O-C-K, lock, is the end letter. L-O-C-K, lock. So, in this word, what is the end letter? K is the end letter. And again, you have to look at the words. And first of all, I'm telling you, my kids, you have to read every word with the spelling. Okay, then you will get the answer. And so you can remember forever these words. So, it helps you so much, my kids. So try it. So here we got the K letter word. K-I-T-E, kite. What is the end letter of kite? E. And again, you have to read all the words and you have to find out the E letter. Okay. And here I got the E letter word. What is this word? Read, children. E, G, G, egg. E, G, G, egg. What is the end letter of G? End letter of egg, G. G is the end letter. So again, my children, you have to read all the words and you have to find out where is the G word. Here, we have the G letter word. G, U, N, gun. G, U, N, gun. Again, N is the end letter. Again, we have to read all the words and you have to find out the word of N letter. Here, it is the N letter word. So, you have to place like this and read this word, my children. N-E-T letter. N-E-T. So, T letter word we have here. T-A-P-E, tape. T-A-P-E, tape. What is the N letter of tape? E. Where is the E letter word? Here we have. Children, I am telling you again, please you have to write, you have to read all the words with the spellings, okay? E-A-R, ear. So, what is the N letter of ear? R. Where is the, we have only two slips here. So, this is the R letter word. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. And again, you have to find out the last strip of this cute, beautiful caterpillar, T-A-P, tap. So you have to read all the words and you have to write all the words in your notebook, okay? So it helps you so much. You can play for many times, my children, by doing this. It's like a play game. And you can enjoy your time with your friends also. You can play with your friends. So, this is the game for you all. Hope you all enjoy this game. Word puzzle chain. Okay, my children? Come on, do it fast. Thank you so much. God bless you all.